guys, welcome back. Hi guys, welcome back. And today this video is about making salad. This is called a salad spinner.
So
and we just put a lettuce in.
And you put lettuce in here. Then you put water, and then there's a bowl under there. And then you put the top on and go like that, and it gets all the water out.
Now we take the top.
Take the white bowl out.
Hello, Grandma.
You see water in it?
Yeah, bowl. There's so much water. Okay. I'm gonna put this into bowls now.
And guys, I do not like salad at all, but we're doing a video where I copy her for a day, but then we didn't want to do that video anymore, so I just want to do this video, but I don't like salad.
Don't forget you're
going to
watch the girls at 11:30.
Okay.
It's chicken time. Okay, so you're going to drop the chicken in.
And
we're going to add a little bit of ranch because ranch is not too healthy. We're just going to add a little bit. We're going to add some salami. I love salad and she hates salad. But she's gonna eat it for the video.
Crap, my foot almost stepped on it.
Well, I guess we don't have any mice. It doesn't. No one's bothered it.
Cut it up. We're gonna add the salami in now.
And my turn.
Now you can see it because my hands are so crazy.
This is how the salad looks like. I can't believe I have to eat that.
This is how it looks. I just added ranch to mine. She's going to add some to hers now.
That's a lot of dressing there, Paige.
No, it's not.
You know what I say to my students? I say thank you for not arguing.
So we're mixing.
Mine's actually not too much, Grandma.
What?
So mine's actually not.
So
it's mixed. We're gonna have some ice water.
Please, can't we have some juice to drink? Can we have some juice to drink?
No, only healthy stuff. Because the whole video is about making salad, so it's about healthy stuff then.
No.
Juice is healthy.
No, we're having water. I'm having ice water, Piper's having this.
She's cheating.
Well, you have to eat all your salad then. At least there's salami and chicken in there.
Are you going to eat all your salad?
Yes, I am. This is the mug I'm going to use for my ice water.